stick to what you know, look at yourself. There is so much that you can say. It doesn't matter your age, doesn't matter what field you come from. You have a lot of knowledge inside of you and your experiences are very valuable. Each person's experience is valuable. So share them, you know, through the writing. And that was what I tried to do when I was writing mine was, okay, I'm from the media writing an essay about management. What can I do? And the personal experience was what came to mind. And I think it's a very nice way for people to connect with your writing. And try to be concise, which is a tip that people keep telling me and I keep forgetting to follow until the very last minute.